You see, it was a night like any other night. But except for that angel, I've never seen anything like this before or since. Well, I mean, as shepherds, we don't get much excitement out in the fields besides looking out for wolves and counting the sheep. But that angel, it was so bright, so beautiful. I mean, you've been there to see it. I know what you're thinking. You must be thinking that, Sam, you've been in the fields way too long. Your mind had become like one of those sheep of yours. Well, you'd be right, but that all changed when the angel came right up to us and the angel said, "Don't be afraid." And I was like, "Whoa, too late, you got us." We all got scared. Then the angel said something. Hold on, I wrote it down as soon as I heard it. It's somewhere in here. I gotta get it somewhere in here. Let me see. Wait. No, not this. It's somewhere in here. Yep. I got it. Here it is. Then the angel said, "Milk, cheese." Wait. That's my shopping list. Oh, yeah, I got it. I got it right here. Then the angel said, "I bring good news and great joy to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord." Then the angel said, "He's now in a manger, wrapped in cloth. Go find him." And I was like, okay. And one of the shepherds, his name was Steve, he got straight up to his feet and he said, "Let's go to Bethlehem. What are we waiting for?" We got off there as fast as we can. But let me tell you, after that night, I became a different man. And the only reason was because God chose a shepherd like me. And no one has ever chosen me for anything. And I always remember what that angel said. That angel said, "I bring good news and great joy to all people." And that means